Hello everyone, my name is Linh, and today I do presentations about China. In the next one, I will tell you about geographical features and physical descriptions. China is the fourth largest nation in the world, with a total of areas of 9,561 square kilometers. Here's the climate and the cities in northeast, north, southeast, and central. Both north and central have frequent most of the couple. There's plenty of rainfalls and some tropical. The summer are most dry and the winter are pretty cold. There is some of very major roads in China. And some of major mountain range. In part two, I will talk about food in China. Some crops are grown there are wheat, maize, and peanuts. The type of food people eat there is animal meat. The most food here is fish and so on. In part three, I will show you the whole leader question. Chinese media by the national day is starting Qingming Festival and Dragon Boat Festival. The holiday that I like the most is Dragon Boat Festival. It is the fifth day of the fifth month of the Chinese in the calendar. American coaches racing the boats and Chinese mothers drinking with the rice and eating the food from this. In part 4, I will tell you some other interesting facts. The Great Wall of China is the longest mainland structure in the world. There are many different countries over in China, including the Ngoc River and the Ngoc River in China. In China, I will tell you something. It's a conclusion. I will show you the difference and similarities between Vietnam and China. China is more advanced and beautiful than Vietnam. Traffic income is very fast and dangerous. China has greater traffic. The similarity is most countries celebrate the New Year's just in Vietnam and Beijing in Chinese. In the end, I will show you some pictures of China. China is an amazing country that will be on every channel's most busy news.
See? Everything. holiday do you like in China and why?
I like the dragon boat because I can see more pressing.
Very good.